Hey guys, Zack Mars here. Welcome back to more Hitman. Last time, we figured out how to take out Silvio Caruso, but still haven't figured out how to touch Francesca DeSantis. I think I have an idea. I think she's near the actual virus, so she might be, which is located underground. So, and I found a door near Isabella Caruso's grave that needed a pass last time. So, I think I know what I need to do. I need to find a pass and get a guard uniform, and then I should be able to sneak right in. Provided I avoid everybody who might be suspicious of me. But, anyway, let's get into it. Also, I want this channel to try growing a bit more. So, if you've got any friends who might find my channel interesting, let them know. Tell your friends. Tell your family. Tell loved ones. Tell your dog. I mean, I can't grow a channel without help. I mean, there's 10 of you watching me, so I must be doing something right, but I want it to grow a bit more because I like doing this and I want to share with as many people as I can. Plus, when I hit 100 subscribers, I can actually get paid, but that's not as big a deal. When I hit 100 subscribers, I can customize the URL for my channel, making it easier to be searched so that you guys can find it a lot easier.
Welcome to
Tell your friends, tell your loved ones.
Good day to you, sir.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fight on me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Can I drag this? Ooh, what a way to go. I'll be back to pick it up later.
Just relax, you'll be on your way in a sec.
Thank you.
Green light. Go ahead, sir. How are you, sir?
We learned it last time that he wants them out.
Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way.
Follow the butler, follow the butler. Yeah, these parts move very slow. I'm only recording on a capture card, so I mean, I can't exactly do a fast forward trick or any of that. If I could, I would leave it in entirely. But I mean, I know how to do it, just don't have the software to do it. Oh.
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Senor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
I don't think it matters that I was recorded on that camera.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
Also, I feel like a jack-in-the-box in this segment. It's like, in, out, in, out. Such a child. Wait, what does this actually do? A screwdriver with an insulated handle. Can sabotage certain devices and installations or be used to create leaks. Can be thrown or used in close combat to eliminate a target. Where is he? And some people think that Hitman is a terrible assassin, but then I point out, well, you're in control of him, Sherlock. Put two and two together. I mean, come on, seriously. Popping in and out. He should show up any moment, though. Don't see him. Oh, there he is.
That is Silvio Caruso.
No, don't argue. Just get out. If either wants to play, they can send me the memo. Go.
Okay, bye. Oh.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Whoops. A gun to replace the one I lost, but I still don't have a... Oh, this is kind of cool. But I still need a key card. Oh, that guy.
Hey, you might want to put that away.
Oops, sorry. There we go. Key card. Oh, there she is. Wasn't there one in the kitchen? I remember there being one in the kitchen.
Hey, it's Caruso. Hey, you here?
Doesn't matter because I'm in a disguise, but... There's the security camera. Oh. Here's the kitchen.
Payday next week.
Oh, God. Can't get in there that way. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. But, wait! No! I know where I can get a key card. Aha.
You might give us that one.
Relax. It's all good.
Let me guess. Conservatives?
Hey, never mind.
Sorry, buddy. This wasn't where I was supposed to go. Ah, here we go. There we go. Okay, now I can get the flowers. And be perfectly fine.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Well...
What are you talking about?
Hey, mister, who are you? Can you believe this prick? Who does he think he is?
Don't move a muscle, buddy.
Hey. Hey,
hey, hey!
Come on!
I got caught. I didn't. Oh, well. But I know what to do. I know what to do.
Thank you.
And a good day to you, sir.
Hey. What the? Need help here! Yeah.
Someone is hurt, like real, real bad. Out of the way! Out of the way! Security business!
I'll do just as you ask.
Nobody will notice, nobody will notice, nobody will notice, nobody will notice.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Caruso is a loyal customer. The boss will fire me for sure. Come. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Yeah, later.
Who's this guy?
Oh, what?
Oh, that's okay.
Put your phone away.
Who are you again? You need to pay attention here.
What? What? Uh-oh. Crap.
Hey, asshole! Oh, just you wait, mister.
What did I do?
Is this like candid camera, or are you just being a jerk? It's a disgrace, letting the mentally deranged out in the streets. Did you see that? Wow, that is so fast. God, I'm getting old.
Bothering everyone. Caucasian, male,
dead. I have no more patience with you, son.
Command, target is stood down. We're taking him in.
Help!
Command! There's
no way!
Command, target is surrendering. You're securing target.
You just took another human life! How could you do such a terrible thing?
He's not dead!
Someone help me! What
the? Okay, let's restart.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Bye. Wait, what did I?
Good morning, 47.
Oh. I'm fine. I'm gonna try one more attempt at this.
Don't be, this is just a formality. And you're good to go, thanks a lot.
You know, you think these NPCs would be smarter when describing me. I mean, the fact that I got a barcode on the back of my head.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son.
Following the leader. Oops, sorry.
Caruso? Nah. He's got an actual handicap. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Caruso, down the stairs near the cliff.
Oh.
I will.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
Now we play the waiting game. How long does it actually take him to get here? Like 5-10 minutes? Oh God, please tell me that wood chipper isn't an elimination method. That's kind of gruesome, if it is. Where is he? Oh, I see. I think I see him walking. I think I see him on my mini-map. Yep, there he is.
That is Silvio Caruso.
You keep breathing down my neck. No, don't argue. Just get out.
Go! Target down. Next up. Francesca DeSantis.
Whoa, 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 what the hell is that? Leave the stiff and let me see your hands, buddy.
Hold it. I'm gonna bring you down.
Wow. Normally there aren't guards there. Okay, well. I think I'm gonna leave the episode here and look up a strategy for this. So, I guess I'm gonna cut out now. So, thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like and that subscribe button. And I will talk to you guys next time. Peace.